shall within. Fifth bench, proudly present Fairlawn High School.
The Cherokee Indians say that within each of us, there's a good wolf and an evil wolf. The question is, which wolf do we choose to feed? Is like a cage without a key. The chains of addiction are too light to be felt until they are too strong to be broken. Tell a story of where you've been. They don't dictate where you're going. Essence of being human. stress and addiction comes from not realizing that you are already everything you're looking for. Life isn't about finding what is missing in yourself. It's about creating yourself from everything already within. Which wolf will you choose to feed?